स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट ज्योग्राफी सेकेंड लेसन आज़ाद कंटिन्यूशन ऑफ लास्ट वीक. टुडेज लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्ट इज एर्थक्वेक, कासस इफेक्ट्स एंड साइक्लोन एक्सेट्रा. मीनिंग्स: आज़ाद, डेंजर, मेट्रोलॉजिकल क्लाइमेट, ड्रॉट, फैमिन, कंटामिनेशन, poison, prevention, safety, urbanization, city, emission, pollution, catastrophe, natural disaster. Earthquake constitute one of the worst natural hazard which often turn into disaster, causing widespread destruction and loss to human life. The effects of earthquake vary upon the magnitude and intensity. Earthquakes occur every now and then all around the world, except in some places where earthquakes occur rarely. The devastation of the cities and towns is one of the effects of earthquake. What is earthquake? An earthquake is the result of a sudden release of energy in the earth crust that creates seismic waves. The seismic activity of an area refers to the frequency, type, and size of earthquakes experienced over a period of time. Earthquake prediction. Earthquake prediction is usually defined as a specification of the time, location, and magnitude of a future earthquake within a stated limits. But some evidence of upcoming earthquake are following: unusual animal behavior, water level in wells, large scale of fluctuation of oil flow from oil wells, temperature change, uplifting of the earth surface, change in seismic velocity. Effects of earthquake: loss of life and property, damage to transport system, roads, railways, highways, airports, marine, damage to infrastructure, chances of floods, developed cracks in dams, chances of fire short circuits, communications such as telephone wires are damaged, water pipes, sewers are disturbed, economic activities like agriculture, industry, trade and transport are severely affected. Earthquake safety rules: if you are in house, don't use lift for getting down from building. Be prepared to move with your family. If you are in shop, school or office, don't run for an exit. Take cover under a desk or table. Move away from window glass. Do not go near electric point and cable. Keep away from weak portion of the building and false ceiling. If you are outside, avoid high building, walls, power lines. Don't run the street through the street. If possible, move on to an open area away from hazard, including trees. If you are in vehicles, stop in a safe open place. Remain inside vehicle. Close window, doors and vents. Earthquake prone regions of the country have been identified on the basis of scientific inputs. Based on these inputs,
Bureau of Indian Standards has grouped the country into 4 seismic zones, Zone 2, Zone 3, Zone 4 and Zone 5. No area of India is classified as Zone 1. Seismic zones, Zone 5, level of risk is very high. Regions are comprise entire northern India, parts of Jammu Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Ran of Kutch in Gujarat, part of North Bihar and Andaman and Nicobar Island. Zone 4, level of risk I, regions are covers remaining parts of Jammu and Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh, National Capital Territory of Delhi, Sikkim, northern parts of Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and West Bengal, parts of Gujarat and small portions of Maharashtra near the west coast of Rajasthan. Zone 3, level of risk moderate regions are Kerala, Goa, Lakshadweep Island, remaining parts of Uttar Pradesh, Gujarat and West Bengal, Punjab, Rajasthan, Bihar, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and Karnataka. Seismic Zone 2, level of risk, low region areas, covers remaining part of the country.
What are floods? An overflow of water, a form of natural disaster, happens when there is too much rain. Water from the river bank overflows, caused by heavy rain, tides, storms, hazards, etc. Types of floods: fast floods, estuarine floods, coastal floods, muddy floods. Causes of floods: heavy rain from monsoons, hurricanes and tropical depressions, intense thunderstorm, sea tidal and storm force winds, sea storms, hurricanes, tsunami. The major causes of the floods are meteorological factor, heavy rainfall, tropical cyclone, cloudburst. Physical factor, large catchment area, inadequate drainage arrangement. Human factors, deforestation, faulty agricultural practices, faulty irrigation practices, collapse of dams, etc. Major flood zone areas in India: Gangetic Plains covering the states of Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, North Bihar, West Bengal, Brahmaputra Valley are the major flood prone areas in North and Northeast India. Coastal Andhra Pradesh, Odisha and Southern Gujarat are the other regions which are also prone to flood often. Cyclone. Cyclone refers to any inner spinning storm that rotates around a low pressure center. The low pressure center is also referred to as the eye of the storm. Types of cyclone: tropical cyclones, most common in North Indian Ocean, hurricane, most dangerous, polar cyclones, destruction caused by cyclones, abnormal rise of sea level near the coast, caused by a severe tropical cyclones. Very strong winds may damage communication systems, trees, etc., resulting in loss of lives and property. Heavy rains due to cyclones may cause river floods. If you are in car, stop driving. Move away from electric poles, trees, etc. Close doors and windows. Switch off electric appliances and stay in home. Keep a note of all the warnings given by the meteorological department. Keep emergency phone numbers of the police, ambulance and fire brigade handy. Move people and valuable items to a safe place. A sudden rise of seawater due to the tropical cyclone is called storm surge. It is more common in the regions of shallow coastal water. East coastal areas vulnerable to storm surges. North Odisha and West Bengal coast, Andhra Pradesh coast between Ongole and Masulipatnam, Tamil Nadu coast, Nagapattinam and Kudalur. West coastal areas vulnerable to storm surges. Maharashtra coast, north of Arnai and adjoining South Gujarat coast. Air pollution. Gases and particles in the air that are unhealthy for humans, plants and animals. Air is a mixture of several gases. The main gases are nitrogen, 78.09% for farming products such as fertilizers for plants and for making the air. Oxygen, 20.95% for breathing, and carbon dioxide, 0.03% for photosynthesis. Some other gases like argon, neon, helium, krypton, ozone and methane are also present. Besides, water vapor and dust particles make their presence felt in one way or the other. Air pollution is the contamination of indoor or outdoor air by a range of gases and solids that modify its natural characteristic and percentage. Air pollution can be categorized into primary and secondary pollutants. Primary pollutants: oxides of sulfur, oxides of nitrogen, oxides of carbon, other primary pollutants. Secondary pollutants: ground level ozone and smoke. Affects major source of air pollution: motor vehicles, exhaust, heat and power generation facilities, industrial process, auto manufacturing, fertilizer plants, building demolition, forest fire and fuel production. Effects of air pollution: global warming, acid rain, smoke, ozone depletion. Global warming: average increase of earth temperature and troposphere, which helps the climate pattern change, can occur naturally and with the help from human activities. Global warming: an example of this is all the ice melting in Antarctica resulting from global warming. All of that melting ice is destroying habitats for many animals, for example polar bears. Acid rain: when acid chemicals are swept in the air and into areas where it raining, and acid falls to the ground in the form of rain, smog and fog put together.
long-term effects on human beings, chronic respiratory disease, lung cancer, heart disease, damage to brain, nerves, liver or kidney. Short-term effects on human beings, irritation to eyes, nose and throat, headache, allergic reactions.